You mean when 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hey, what's up? It's me, Punsmaster. Here with, oh, what's wrong?
I guess so. All right, people, let's find another way through.
Well, I guess we're finding another way through.
I have made the same mistake.
With those sausage fingers? Of course you have. These nimble digits don't make mistakes.
Alright, well, anyway, hey, what's up, it's me, Punsmaster, here with another episode of Guardians of the Galaxy, here on the Punsmaster's Gaming Corner. Previously, we managed to encounter Adam Warlock, and basically, he's now basically fighting Raker, while we're trying to find Nikki, I think? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's what we're doing. Now we gotta figure out what to do now.
From breaking your hands, smashing through everything.
Catathian bone density.
We can't.
But you don't even have cuts on your knuckles.
Catathian skin density.
Come on, let's do some demolish.
I support the small one's plan.
I mean, he's not wrong. We should. Wait a minute. Let's see, what's this? Maybe try the visor. I'm trying. Visor's telling me that I don't really have much of an option. Tumblr brain matter processing. Don't really have much of an option here. Oh, wait a minute. Aha!
Drax, can you handle this? An intriguing texture. I fear I will regret this.
Just don't start kicking up dust.
Thank goodness. Alrighty.
So, stolen codes, jail time. What exactly were you and Groot doing down here before?
We got a gig from an old contact at Mantlo's before you barged in for a family reunion with Mr. No Lips.
Not the weirdest guy I know.
You're the weirdest guy I know.
What flark was that?
Stole
Rats! Unlikely. We are not on Earth.
Whatever they're doing, they just took it to the next level up.
Ritual nice. Starting soon. Perfect landing.
Good question, bud. How do we know we can even stop something this powerful? Probably a question for the bug lady. Too bad she ditched it.
To save her people.
Raker said Nikki chose nowhere for the ritual, right?
Yeah, I'm gonna have a hard time letting that one go.
Yuck. I am so done with brains in the Universal Church of Crap.
Agreed. Well,
I know it's slow going. Blame the Flarknards who wrecked everything.
Do you know any shortcuts?
Guardian of the Galaxy, Cosmo is going for the
short there.
Cosmo is retaking power of security, where his cuts are hiding. Without power, no one is being won.
Yes. All right, we got this. Okay, I keep punching the air. Oh, that's messed up, man. I'm trying with what I got. You know what? That's it. I'm blasting you. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Ow! Hey. Nice. Ow! Friars on a Sunday afternoon. That Jace. This dude is punchy. But Drax is even punchier. Boom! Just like that. Okay, wait a minute. Is there another enemy over there? Okay. Drax, you got this! Whoa! Brute, catch him. This.
Normal attacks aren't working.
I say time for no gravity. Take him out.
Oh, Got it. Yes, combo move with every guardian. Well, at least it subtracts, apparently. Boom! Now that was perfect timing. You know, I barely get that thing to work.
That's a lot of brain powder.
Yeah, that stuff will turn your airway to sludge.
Oof.
Good thing I've got my mask.
Oh, that won't help. Them particles are so fine, they're already seeping right in. Probably already got
them. You know that. I have seen them many times.
Hmm. Okay, so we need you, Mr. Drax, to basically get us right. Wait. Yeah. Oh, over here. Yes. Me and the game got them.
I move as swiftly as is necessary.
Well, you know I was just messing with you.
What's that?
There ain't no such thing as gray lung.
Yeah. I know.
Oh, you're so.
All right.
Gray lung.
Ah, snap.
Could be all of nowhere looks like this soon.
I chose the part of the platform that had to fall apart.
It used to.
So they just up and left all this once they discovered the vortex?
If by up and left you mean that much, but Mark and Matt have booted everyone out now, then yep.
Alright.
Hey, Groot, think you can get me up there? Right about there. This seems to be working to our task. I'm gonna get a look from up high.
Scoping?
Scoping.
Scoping. Yeah. We scoping. We're gonna be scoping this entire area.
Looks like metal and... I don't know, something else. What's that?
The waste product of a large contaminant slug.
I'm not sure slug piss is exactly what I was thinking of.
It's unmistakable.
I was not expecting that either.
Brain chunks stuck between the ridges of my boots.
As do I.
Like somebody's melted gum.
Nobody better trail none of that gunk into my kitchen.
Alright. Well, I saw this.
Guess we'll find out.
But where exactly is it gonna go? That's a real question. Nope. Bad up. Thanks.
Yeah, the nobodies look out for themselves, but they're also paranoid.
That's an understatement.
So maybe at the first sign of trouble, some of them jumped on their ships and got help.
You underestimate their greed.
Let's see. Okay. So I managed to get here by pure luck. Don't think I was supposed to be here. So that didn't really help me at all.
They didn't show up for the Galactic War either.
Hi! Okay. So... Oh, wait! No. I know exactly where I gotta go now, actually. Yeah, I know. Ah! Ah! God. Ooh, costume! Costume!
Same stuff, but higher.
Ooh! Yes! Boom! Oh! Boom! Worth it. Totally worth it. Sorry, couldn't resist. I need it.
They're mostly scientists. Trying to understand the mysteries of the universe and create the next big weapon.
Okay, well, it looks like we gotta go this way. And we gotta go somewhere.
Come on, Drax.
Impossible.
Sorry, you clicked the wrong guy.
That's great right there. Let's play elevator, Groot.
Thereabouts, there is a way to steer nowhere, directly into the rift.
Maybe there's something up here that I'm missing. Maybe.
The best place in the galaxy? No way.
Or maybe I'm in the complete other direction that I'm supposed to be going. For all I know, that could be the answer. Man. Where do I gotta go? This is a very...
Groot's asking if there might be tiny people living inside our heads, like nowhere.
It is a valid question. Many homes are made from wood.
Oh, I think... Oh, we gotta go that way. Oh, well, yep. That makes more sense. Okay. But I just wasted a few minutes, but hey, I got a new costume out of it!
That's one way of putting it.
It is an accurate statement.
A new costume out of it, so I ain't complaining.
What have they done to you?
What?
You, okay, Rocket?
No, I ain't okay. The Cortex, nowhere. What's gonna happen to this place? This filthy dump of cheap booze and shady units is the closest thing I got to a home.
This isn't the first time someone's tried to take over nowhere, and it won't be the last. We've still got Cosmo on our side. Once we give the church the boot, he'll whip this place back into shape.
Hopefully not too good a shape. Thanks, Quill.
Aw. I knew that was the right choice. Anyway, next place to go... is...
I'm surprised Thanos never tried to take Nowhere's resources during the war.
Don't ever underestimate the Collector's political power. He's got something...
I say we gotta go down here. I am right. Aha!
How do we even shut down the Cortex now that it's all...
This usually is the case.
Yeah, there ain't gonna be an easy off button on that thing.
Any chance you can hack it?
We ain't talking about some junky appliance.
The Cortex isn't the problem here. It's the Flarknards who've hijacked it. We take them
down,
and the Cortex is just a machine with nobody at the wheel.
You know there is a wheel.
Wait, did we just go around in a circle?
There ain't no wheel, but I don't like the idea of just leaving that thing powered up with church stuff. We should focus on them face hunters. I'm betting they all route through the same junction. That's gonna be the weakness.
I feel like we just went in a circle. Jaybirds! Dodgies! That was not what I was expecting at all. But I know the weakness! I guess that's not really much of an issue right now. Ow, 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 ow. Come on, you handle this! Drax, handle that! Go, the shield guy. Oh boy. I can't make any promises. But I really hope that's the case. I haven't used the ice gun in a while. Music indeed. Alright.
Alright, group. Let's make a bridge of our own.
Bridge time.
Man, I really hope Warlock makes it to the finish line.
I think we reached at that end.
To him, we're just a bunch of scut soiling his fancy boots.
He's seen what we can do.
More importantly, we know what we can do.
How exactly are we gonna get across? Shoot.
Hurts to see all my investments go up in...
Wait, what is this?
What investments?
A couple seed fundings into lethal weapons research, funneled some units into goon
Couple bets. That's even better. Alright, I'm following you. You seem to know where you're going. I didn't even know we could walk on this.
Nicky, we wait for Warlock to catch up?
And the bug lady.
Our plan requires a great many people.
Who said saving the galaxy would be easy?
Let's just take it one thing at a time. Get Nicky and stop this fulfillment thing.
How pragmatic of you.
Try not to count my chickens before they hatch.
That would be counting eggs.
Yeah, pretty much. Whoa! No, wait! What it is! No! How far back are we going?
Guess we're climbing brains again.
Alright, group. Let's make a bridge of our own.
Yeah. Okay.
Man, I really hope Warlock makes it to the finish line.
No.
Alright, easy now.
So, once we get Nikki, we wait for Warlock to catch up?
And the bug lady.
Let's just take it one thing at a time. Get Nikki All right. and stop this fulfillment thing.
How pragmatic of you.
Let's just hope I can make this landing.
Before they hatch.
That would be counting eggs. Now is clearly not the time for that.
He's not wrong, though. Yes, I made it. Second try. Oh.
Surprise, Scott Parker! Blow them up! Cut them up, Laura! Keep them busy!
Boom! Glad we have a plan. Oh, I just froze that guy! Right there. Perfect timing. That is the best timing I ever had in my life. Boom, 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 boom. Good question. I didn't really think that far. Oh shoot, I activated the huddle. Well, damage boost is a good idea.
What are we waiting for? These blades are thirsty.
Mine too. I want to run in there right now and do some serious damage, Peter.
This bloodlust you feel, it makes things unreal. And it'll get you killed
yeah.
if you don't control it. Which is why we don't rush in. We take our time and we bring them down. Who's with me?
Yeah!
Can't wait to take him down!
Run away, I've got to run away. I've got to the love. We just need to go nowhere. I'm sorry, I don't play the night. If I ran to you, I know you. It's tasty love you give. Oh shoot, I followed the guy. If you just not give it. Oh, tasty love. Tasty love. Oh, I feel I've got to run away. I've got to get away. I don't need the love.
What is next?
Boom! Darling, I don't pray that way. I'm dying for you. Now I run from you. Take the love you've given. If you want more to give it. Oh! Take the love. Take the love.
Touch me, please. I got out the way.
Oh, now they got windshields. Yes! Elimination! Woo!
Now the true battle begins.
Dang, we basically knocked it out real good.
I have only one fix.
Well, put it in Nemo.
Done!
What's everybody thinking?
I'm thinking if Goldie didn't finish him off already, I got a grenade with Raker's name on.
Engraving an explosive is imprudent.
Whatever they're up to with the Cortex, it stops now. Nowhere.
What did they do to the Cortex,
Nikki?
They strapped it or they're flarking
with it. Oh, jeez, that's not good.
All the galaxy's faith in if you write into
it. Fulfillment has begun.
We gotta get her out of there. How?
Free the hand and they lose power. I count four cables. Let's pull them out.
Got it. Pull the four cables. Kick some butt. Got it.
My blade should be able to slice into them.
Ow. Shoot. I hope so, because we're gonna need it.
We need to
free Nikki. I definitely think she's scared. Probably. That's a high possibility, so we gotta get her out as fast as possible.
Alright.
Let's do this. Ah, oh, jeez. Ah, I got it. Oh, jeez. You back off. I'm going to win. W-I-N win. Two. That's two of them out. We're getting better. All right, you guys keep everything... Alright, you guys keep doing what you're doing. Keep them distracted. I am going to kick some butt and Dulgarn save the day. Oh, wow. That worked. Alright. One more to go. One more. I don't know what my health is at right now, but it's probably really, really low. Nope, it's perfectly fine. Fine. It was perfectly fine until you showed up. Shoot. How do I get to the other one?
Nothing's gonna stop us now.
Don't get sloppy! We can end this!
Alright. Oh, shoot. Whoa. Whoa. Okay, maybe that wasn't the best idea. Hey, man! That was on me. Oh, well. Oh, the last one. Oh, work. No, come on. Why? Can't even.
Let's do that to him.
Jeez. I got this. There's one more. No, come on. Why would you go to the ice blast? I need the wind. Oh, hello. What's this? Drax, buddy, you're gonna help me. Oh, gee. Oh. Hey, Rocket. Oh, Rocket's gonna help. All right. Nice. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes, Gamora, thank you. All right, Groot, buddy, you know what to do. Woo! Success. We have officially freed the hand.
Nikki!
It's okay, I got you.
Ah, shoot. Right, forgot about that.
Why do you insist on ruining everything? If you won't join me, then just... stay away.
This is why I don't have kids.
Nikki, this isn't gonna end how you think.
Says who? You.
I saw what you did.
You should want to take it back. I can feel the light inside me. Promise will be fulfilled.
Yeah, no.
A minor setback. Isn't that right, Grand Unifier?
Oh, shoot. Come on. Really?
Cortex was meant merely to ease the burden on you, Matriarch. We shall retreat. Please, give me an excuse to kill him.
How did you kick his butt? He's Adam Warlock!
Is this him? The first divine vessel?
I call bull on that!
Shudder to your magnificence, Matriarch.
Let him watch me do what he could not. I'll draw faith across the entire galaxy myself if I have to.
If you think you can handle...
I'll handle whatever it takes.
Yuck.
Oh, man. Well, so much for saving the day.
Damn it!
They ain't getting far. I got a tracker on Golden Boy's butt.
You what?
Yeah, I tagged him back on the bridge in case he ditched us again. We just gotta get back to the Milan.
Rocket, don't ever change.
You clever son of a gun. That's why you shot him in the butt. To put a tracking device.
Tracker's online. Confirming Goldie's on the desk and sacrifice.
Seatbelts, everyone. We're going in hot.
Crap. Hold on. Hold on. Got it. Alpha Herculis system inside the Keystone asteroid.
Got it. Coordinates are in.
Not getting away this time.
Yeah. We're gonna finish this. I don't think they're here to be helped. Yeah, they're not helping us. Snap. Should have saw that coming. Great. Just great.
Well, can't say we didn't try.
Nikki's in there somewhere. There's gotta be a way.
Yes, we overpower them with our own vastly superior fleet.
No
Regrettably, we do not have them.
Guys, we do our best work when we're out of options. Somebody's got to have something.
Gamora, what do you got?
Gamora, thoughts?
Maybe Earth has heroes that can help us?
Those guys in the pajamas?
Mighty pajamas.
Trust me, Earth hasn't caught up to everybody just yet. We need somebody with a fleet.
Agreed. What about you, Groot?
And no bad ideas.
Yeah, that's a bad idea. We're not going to the Chitauri.
That is the kind of wild card we're looking for, just not that one. The snakes would shoot us in the back.
Assuming they don't shoot us in the front.
True that. Yeah, definitely don't go with the Chitauri.
Anything?
What about the Ravagers? You could ask for temporary troops.
Yondu's rotting away in the kiln, thanks to me.
You could bust them out.
Jailbreak the kiln. I'd rather take my chances with the church fleet.
I'll bust them out.
Yeah, I'd bet on Gamora.
As would I.
So would I, but it doesn't matter. The rest of the Ravagers scattered during the war. Any survivors are laying low or serving time in one of a dozen backwater planets. Besides, what's a pirate without a ship? Drax.
What about you?
You have royal blood. Perhaps it is time for the Prince of Spartax to return and rally his people.
You've been to Spartax lately?
I have not. The Spartoid technology is well beyond...
Spartax was sacked during the war because of its tech. You can't even land there anymore.
Oof. Well, I guess we're not really up with... the llama. Sure.
Hold on. What if the answer's been slobbering right in front of us this entire time?
This beast cannot operate a ship.
It's not what I'm saying. Cammy's pretty much useless to us, but she's also useless to the church. They want people to brainwash. I bet animals aren't even on their radar.
They went after Cosmo.
Cosmo's mind is way more advanced than ours. His intelligence makes him weak to the problems, just like Rocket.
Thanks, but not an animal.
What I'm saying is we know someone with an entire beast army, and I bet Raker hasn't even looked twice at him.
How can you be certain she's not one of them?
That's a good question.
You do realize she still wants to flay us and feed us to her babies?
Guys, this is it. Okay, our one last...
That was kind of scary, not gonna lie.
Everything's right. Okay, we'll get her a gift. A peace offering.
I ain't going back in a cage.
No, think bigger. Way bigger. The one beast that she'd want more than any other. Jax knows what I'm talking about.
Wait, no way.
You know where we're going. To Machu Fall. To battle the legendary.
Oh, yeah. Woo. Yes. Let's go. I'm hyped. That's what we're talking about. We're actually going to do this. Woo. Yes. We're going to play Vin Vin Boom. Oh my gosh, yes!
Perpetually raining fire down the godless abominations that dwell below.
Oh, the hype is real! I can't wait, I can't wait! Oh.
How fun.
I'm sure it's worse than it looks, too.
It is.
Oh man, I can't believe it. We're getting to actually fight Fin Fang Foom. I can't believe it. This is gonna be awesome. I'm already hyped.
So off.
Hey, if you got it.
Oof. They don't got it. Oh, snap. I gotta control this.
Stabilizer in shock. Their systems are overloaded.
We are
destined to crash. Try at least to crash into Fin Fang Foom.
Nobody's crashing.
Oh, we're crashing.
Ah, jeez.
These peaks are...
Ow.
Just trying to slow us down.
Ah, oh, man, 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 ah, oh, man. Why? 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 I'm trying not to hit all the things! All the things are trying to hit me!
Oh, Scott! Oh, Scott! Glorious!
Jack, stop laughing! This isn't funny! Okay, that was... That was intangible. So we're perfectly fine. Hey! Okay, this is actually kind of fun! Oh, wait, am I still piloting this thing? I'm not. Okay, Woo!
Okay. Oh, a little bumpy, but we're all okay, right? And we're laughing. That's good.
It's perfect. This is us. This is how we play.
Both sound full marks, anyways. You were not fated to die this game. Unless, of course, Fin Fang Foom devours us whole.
Oh, we gotta find him first. Shall we? Oh, this is insane.
Oh, man.
Whoa, that definitely shouldn't be sparking.
We can worry about that after we catch our dragon.
And convince Lady Hellbender to help us bust the church a new one.
Before setting out on our quest, let us rouse our spirits with a Katathian battle anthem.
What? Like now?
You know what? Flark it. Let's do it.
Yeah!
Listen closely. Ancient Katathian is a powerful tongue with words that hold great meaning. Follow as I lead the melody. Sotra Jutuklu, Heldagor Morgoth, Soltath Flandergath.
Really? We're doing this?
Targoth Gornot Kol, Volmalki Ultath, Gothaim Kol Galmak.
Targoth Gornot Kol, Volmalki Ultath,
Fin Sarduth, Jutkai Nagultau, Goth and Kogalmak.
Fin Sarduth, Jutkai
Nagultau, Goth and Kogalmak.
Galmak, Galmak, Soltath Flandergath.
What does that last line mean, Drax?
Soltath Flandergath. It means we will be victorious.
Nice. All right, let's do this.
All right, let's do this.
Hey, I just said that.
Shivering tip, which looks cold.
I don't know how that saying goes.
You want to correct me, or you want to find Fin Fang Foom and save the galaxy?
I want to find Fin Fang Foom. I do. I want to find him. I mean, we're crying aloud. I can't believe we're actually doing this. We get to actually fight this dude. He wasn't even in the Avengers game. Might as well fight him now. Snap. All right, that happened. Oh. Okay. Sure. I was like, whoa, Rocket, whoa. That kind of scared me. I thought he was falling to his death.
There is only one noble way to die on Mach before. Like so many of my people before us.
Someone remind Drax we ain't come here to die.
No one's dying. We're taking Foom alive. We're handing him over to Lady Hellbender alive.
Wait, we're taking him alive? That's your plan? That's a terrible idea.
Plan of
right, Drax. Let's channel some of that excitement toward this.
I shall pretend it is the head of Fin Fang Foom.
Great, Drax, you're dead in the skull of the thing we're supposed to capture. Groot says he wants to take it all in. Take your time, buddy. Might be your last chance to take anything in.
Think Foom's in there? If fantasy books taught me anything, it's that dragons love to hang out inside mountains.
Groot wants to know if those books said anything about catching dragons.
I'm sure it had something to do with teamwork and trust.
He can't remember the details because he didn't read the whole thing.
I read a lot of different dragon books, okay? And there was always a battle, and the good guys always win.
Ain't no one writing a book about us.
Who knows? Maybe they will.
Didn't we see these in Drax's memories when man sent us all together?
Your Katathian hunt markers.
That's a lot of brave Katathians.
After Thanos raised Katath, my people were left broken, physically and mentally. Their exodus led many of them here in great numbers.
So how many of these hunters came back?
None.
They were all victims of Fing Fang Foom?
Not victims. They came for the ultimate battle. Truly glorious death.
Is it just me, or does it feel like we're a part of something here?
Oh yeah, part of Foom's all-you-can-eat buffet.
I mean, walking in the footsteps of Drax's people, out here to save the galaxy, makes you want to believe in destiny.
I'm not trying to kill the moment or nothing, but everybody listed here was destined to be monster chow.
If we all die, we will die like proper Katathians.
Indeed we will.
Everyone dies. Magus is gonna consume everything.
Then let's catch Foom and make sure that doesn't happen.
Exactly. Alright, gang. Let's do this! Oh! Chamber! What? Oh wait, that would not work. Oh my gosh. Jeebers, this is insane. Alright. We got this. Shoot. Oh no. Oh my gosh. I did not see that coming. What just happened? What? They can spew out toxin. They can spew out poisons. Okay. That's a problem. That's a big problem. That's a major problem. I don't like that problem. And I really do not appreciate said problem being in my life. I really messed that up. There was no other way to put that. I really messed that up. Jeebers. Boom! Doggies! We don't need it right now. Unless there's like thousands of them. Boom! Pretty much. Alright. Now bring on Fin Fang Foom indeed, Drax. We need this fight.
And scarier is Foom gonna be than the thing we just fought.
10,000.
That's what I think.
No one said this was gonna be easy, Rocket.
Right. But 10,000 times Quill.
Flark and Hala!
What?
Get a load of them claw marks.
Ooh.
It's gotta be Foom's, right?
That's some big claw marks.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we need to cross here too. Just not sure how.
Looks like there might be a ledge hiding under all those rocks on the other side.
Hmm.
Could Fuma pick the warmer planet to call home?
Perhaps the endless magma ocean of Corvus 6. I could clear the rubble from that ledge, Peter Quill.
Okay! I'm thinking this is step one of a multi-step solution to get across this chasm.
All right, and what are the next steps?
Still working on that part.
I think I got an idea, though.
Let's just say we do catch the thing. We're just gonna drag him all the way back?
I'll call the Milano over and we'll hook him up with the tow cables.
Final throw step, that rock, Drax.
If we can topple some of those rocks...
I swear, I've never seen you in such a good mood.
Because you have never seen me on the Great Hunt before.
What about our quarantine zone mission?
You mean our quarantine zone bus?
Drax, I know you've been waiting for this a long time. Enjoy it, man.
Thank you, Peter Quill. I must admit that with everything that has happened...
Everyone get ready. There's something ahead.
Oh my gosh. What's up ahead? Oh, yeah. Wow. That is disgustingly disturbing. I don't like that. Oh, it rolls. It rolls. It rolls. Oh dear, it rolls. Kill these things. Kill them. Thanks for not spoiling the surprise, Drax. Really appreciate it. Dodgies, 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 time back down. No, jeepers, what just happened? Okay, that one was not on me. Just to be clear.
Okay.
I don't know what the flying one just happened.
Since when is that a thing we do?
What if we're too late? What if Breaker finishes what he started in the ritual?
Then we're doing all of this for nothing.
Not for nothing. If our final act is to challenge Fin Fang Foom.
There. See? More ominous peaks.
This planet's starting to give me the creeps. I keep thinking Foom's gonna claw us from behind.
Honestly, I wouldn't be surprised if it did.
Legendary beasts do not claw from behind.
Maybe not.
Anyone else seeing a dead body?
Another Fin Fang Foom hunter?
Most likely. Every littered corpse is a sign.
This is gonna be intense.
Careful.
How do you know?
So here's an idea.
For the last time, Drax, we're not killing Fin Fang Foom. We're catching him to give the Lady Hellbender so she forgives us and hopefully helps us fight the church.
Jeepers, 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 jeepers. Oh, son of a biscuit. Okay, now we should be good. Yeah, we're good. All right, everybody, let's go.
Wait. Rocket, are you neck deep in water?
We're about to stare down a legendary dragon with the fate of the entire galaxy at stake. I ain't gonna hold us up.
Wow. I'm impressed. You really are here.
Yeah. Oh, come on. Whoa. Okay.
Right in the face.
Well, if anything, they're at least able to easy punch. Well, I can already tell you right now, Fin Fang Foom is not really known for his tentacles. So, yeah, we should be fine. Anywho. Exactly. That's exactly what I was thinking. Nice. We're all having fun here, you know? We're all having fun, we're working as a team, we're conquering fears, embracing traditions. It's ultimately fun here. We're a fun team. Dodging! Couldn't really make a decision! Ah, snap, I died. And I'm dangling from the ledge. Got my foot stuck on some ice. Alright, let's see. Oh wait, there's something up here. Hey, Gamora! Let's see what's up here. Oh. What's this?
This is definitely in Drax's wheelhouse.
Definitely. Nice. Ow. Alright. Now I'm prepared. Now I know that I gotta do a jump. Aw. Root's humming along. That's nice.
Nice! Who will know what hit him? You'll be more resilient than a bold
king. Alright.
I'm just trying to be positive.
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Aha! I got it this time! I got it! God, jeez. Ah, oh, jeez. Oh, boy. That's scary. Okay.
This is nothing compared to the legendary teeth and claws of Fin Fang Foom.
You know, I would be really disappointed if he doesn't live up to all the hype.
Assuming we live that long.
Look, there's smoke ahead.
That's a good sign.
Think it's Foom?
More likely it's people.
Great, maybe they'll know where he is.
Or they'll attack us on sight. I could probably infiltrate the camp, look for weak links, make an example of the right person, lead them out in front of their crew. The shock of it will cause confusion or maybe even surrender. And we carve through the rest.
Is everything okay? We didn't really talk after your,
the killing my sister thing?
Yeah, and other tangential topics.
Fine-ish.
Okay.
Peter, there's a good chance Nikki's already lost.
No. I don't accept that.
And if she is, I know I'll be the one expected to make the hard call.
She's my daughter.
But I'm the killer. We both know that.
It's not gonna come to that.
And if it does? If it's a choice between her and literally everything else, Peter, you'd do anything for someone you care about. And we both know that I...
We both know that you would as well. Which is why you're exactly who I need to bring my girl home. Alive.
I hope you're right.
Alright. Now that we got that established. Onward!
Foom! It's Foom!
Wait, what? What? Oh dear.
Yeah, Ominous is right.
Well, this way, everybody. This way. Alright,
Hello?
Oh. Hello.
We're looking for Fin Fang Foom, you seen him?
Who are you?
Big wings, nasty teeth.
Purple shorts.
What do you mean purple shorts?
What, I heard he wears purple shorts.
He does.
Do tell of such a thing?
See?
That's true. Ah, snap. Ah, man. Who there? Wait, what? Okay, I guess we got another ability. Ah, jeez. Are we good? We good, right? We're alive? We alive.
Oh, yeah. I like this one.
Let's see those things in action.
I'm on it.
Oh. This is fire. Ooh, all right. Extra firepower.
I am so jealous right now, Will.
You should be.
Well, does it burn? What?
I can't jump. It's like this magic mud stuff I used to make as a kid.
There is nothing magical about mud.
You haven't been to the spa in Contraxia.
I have not.
You don't really strike me as the spa type.
Like I said, magic.
Get this. Get to the
surface.
They've saved us three times already.
I mean, how did you know they'd melt that ice wall?
Oh, I...
So we could have just as easily died.
How do we get across this gunk?
Perhaps we can leap to the ledge above.
I wouldn't hold your breath.
Oh, of course not. Steady breathing is essential to an effective leap.
Hmm.
I guess it ain't quite as cold as...
You're the one with fur.
Oh, wait a minute. There's something over here.
Step aside, mortals, and allow the Meltonator to do his mighty work.
That's a terrible name.
Huh? Got a better one?
Petey Hot Guns.
No!
Fireball. More like, Heat Blob.
Captain Heat Blob.
Nope. No.
I swear, Quill, you get all the fun toys.
What? What about that weird gun you have that turns people inside out?
Oh, yeah. The zipper. Man, I gotta fix this thing.
That's damn. Oh, wait, that's a platform. Root, boost me up. All right. There we go.
A little help. Thereabouts.
Whee! Ow. That would break
fortune
the fall.
Fortune smiles upon us this day, my friends.
We just almost got crushed by a giant meteor.
Wendigo. Oh, that's the Wendigo? Ah, oh, wow.
Maybe he's trying to communicate.
Please don't.
Star-Lord!
See?
Star-Lord!
Is it just me, or did he sound a little irritated?
No, there was definitely hatred in that voice.
Always the charmer, Quill.
Oh, jeez. That's bad. Bad idea. Moving on.
Says they've got corrosive spores. Maybe don't get too close. Those things grow in a frozen hellscape. I think they made a sturdier stuff than that.
Ew. I don't like that. I don't like that at all.
With all these exceptional beasts, it's a wonder Lady Hellbender does not move her home.
It's a little cold for Lady Spellsuit.
Drax seems to be doing okay.
The Tathians have adapted to survive long and harsh winters.
And blistering, brutal summers.
No.
Look, Will, it's your best bud.
Oh, man. Whoa, you look terrified. Oh, there's multiple Wendigos. Okay, that's a problem. We may not have a Hulk, but at least we have a Dalgarn Groot, so that's something.
Go,
Oh, shoot, I didn't mean to activate the huddle. I keep forgetting that. Like, I'm trying to shoot and activate a character ability at the same time.
Victory will soon be ours, my friends. Unless they send reinforcements.
If they do, we'll have to move like lightning. Hit them from behind. Or what if they're too fast? We'll need another plan.
Hey, hey, hey! Every battle comes with some kind of curveball. Trying to predict where it's gonna land only makes things worse. Relax.
Yeah.
It's easy to overthink when things get tense, but if we focus...
We can hit him hard.
Exactly. We hit him hard. Wendigos while whistling to stick in. Don't worry, be happy. I don't know about you, but that's just a perfect element right there. A perfect combination. Oh, jeez. Oh, man, not another one. I'm sorry. In my defense. Your friend started it! Ah, jeez! Didn't really plan on doing that. And I think it worked. A little bit. Wait, what do you mean by touch him? Oh, snap. There's a slug. I didn't even notice that. Yeah. Those are good times. Oh, snap. Ah, oh, snap, there's a Wendigo. Okay, yep, things just got heating up. Okay, now there's two. Of course there's two. Why wouldn't there be two? That would defeat the whole purpose of not dying. Wait.
This is a bad tactical position!
We
what this is about is not getting killed by a Wendigo. Jeebus. Drax, help me, buddy. Oh, come on. We got another one? Why? Man, these things move and hurt. They really do move and hurt. Space fairy? What the flying? What does that mean? What? Oh, jeez, that thing is very ugly up close. I don't like it. Ah, man, more squid people. At least let us fight the Wendigo. Drax, were you just phasing through my body? Okay. Sure. With pleasure, Drax. Oh boy. Ah, jeez. Wait, what? I'm sorry, did you just electrocute me? I'm sorry, that's not how that works. What? Did the Wendigo have electric powers in the comics? What? I don't remember that being the case. How the flying one did I get electrocuted? Nope. We don't need to huddle right now. We could easily take this guy. Bam! Pow! Bam! Boom! Just like that.
Their leader. We should leave us alone now.
Think that wreck was the camp we saw?
Nah, this thing has been here for ages. Look, the smoke's coming from the other side of it.
We're close, but we're gonna need to get up there.
Alright.
Group, give me a boost. About yay high.
Yay is not a unit of measurement.
Groot knows what he means.
Boom. 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 I know exactly what I gotta do with this.
You think those creatures were using this ship for shelter?
Screw them.
Nice. See? Pure awesomeness. Just like that.
Here, give me a hand.
We should be ready. We don't know the source of that smoke. More hostiles.
Ooh, maybe it's a barbecue.
I hope it's a barbecue. Oh.
Bodies. Nope. Smells of bodies.
Was all this boom?
Undoubtedly.
Well, jeez. Hello? Any survivors? Your gosh. This is gonna be dangerous.
Looks like there's a survivor.
Who goes there?
She has no head.
But
I believe that repulsive.
Wait, Ruby Thursday? What?
And I can hear you in it.
Are you the only survivor?
Clearly not.
No way. What? Okay.
What
I mean,
yeah.
I know she was mentioned earlier, but seriously, what? Oh, okay.
Hey guys, obelisk sticking out of the caldera's frozen.
Okay, yep. Sure, why not? Let's have Ruby Thursday here too.
Just don't come running back here when he chases you. You still got some things to pack up.
You gonna be okay?
I don't need your pity, Terran. I'll head back to Contraxia and lick my wounds.
Ooh, hey, you may not want to do that. Contraxia isn't exactly safe right now.
When is it ever?
Seriously, maybe you should just come with us.
I've been embarrassed enough today without taking help from a stranger. I can look after myself.
Well, if you hear people talking about a promise or the matriarch, just steer clear.
I'll keep that in mind.
Yeah. I was not ready for that. Does not know this character basically decided, hey, I just made this supercomputer that's in the shape of a ball and able to shapeshift into anything. I'm just gonna chop off my own head and replace it with that. Why? Because I'm an evil scientist.
Guess they never got the chance to plan it.
Appropriate it for our own use. Herald our bravery this day. Shall mark our ultimate conquest or our glorious defeat.
Foom may be bad news, but he's nothing compared to the fight that comes next.
It shall mark our penultimate conquest.
One conquest at a time.
Yeah.
Big ice thingy on the frozen sea, eh? You said it, buddy. Sure is a long way down.
Well, guys, I don't know about you, but I think we need to go this way. Jeez.
All right, people, let's catch us a dragon.
Yes. Grow ever closer to our great destiny.
You're awful indeed. Considering Foom obliterated that camp like it was nothing.
We are nothing.
We are the Guardians. Oh, jeez. She's not wrong, though. It's like that one scene from Ice Age. Woo!
Well, that takes care of the getting down part.
I don't even want to think about how we're going to get back up. Or how we're going to get Foom up there.
Look on the bright side. You may be dead.
Nonsense.
Ooh, I didn't think it could get any colder.
You know, it's days like these. I'm glad I installed seat warmers in the Melanoma.
Up ahead,
true that.
There's the ice obelisk.
This must be it, the frozen sea.
This is the perfect spot. Here we challenge the great beast.
Wait, what?
Come and face your death.
What are you doing? We can't get the drop on him if he knows we're here.
Also, we're not killing him, remember?
Shout with me. Here we demonstrate our mettle.
Fit Fang Foom! Your end draws near!
Nope, not his end.
The quill. Go! Fit Fang Foom, it's nap time! It's your turn.
Did you say my real name?
Rocket!
Fit Fang Foom! We're gonna decombobble your flock and scut spigots! You hear me?
He hears you!
You scaly, overgrown gordal splode! You fessed lump of Satarkian shrub meat! You don't scare us!
It feels good!
Oh my gosh, Rocket!
Yeah! It actually does!
No! We just rode!
What?!
You
didn't say anything about that! I don't remember agreeing to that! I was only agreeing with the Dahlgarn yelling!
Gross.
Jeez.
Of course he means literally.
Just through here. Be ready for anything.
That is technically impossible.
Yeah. Well, looks like we're going to have a fight. Oh. Not sure we're fine. Maybe Fing Fang Foom is not actually here. No, I'm kidding. He's probably here. He's probably here.
So, where is he?
Maybe we spooked him.
Impossible. Foom was born without fear.
You don't know that.
In the cold heart of a dying star.
Dying star is not cold.
This one was.
You think his lair's behind that?
Let's find out.
Let us find out indeed. Oh. Okay. That's not good. Breaking ice is never good. Oh, jeez. Oh, man, he's not wearing purple pants. Oh, well. Oh, the mighty beast himself. Oh, Now we're talking! Woo! The hype is real! I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm totally ready. Let's do this. Come on. Fin Fang Foom. How could I not be hyped? Alright, I know exactly what I gotta... That was close. Oh, jeez, that's a high health bar. Alright. What are you at here? Okay, yeah, you know what? Huddle, just in case, because you know what? We're fighting a giant dragon. We might as well huddle.
Yes! Celebrate this moment, my friends. Victory shall soon be ours. We shall carve our name in the history books, Peter Quill, and it will not be spelled incorrectly.
Look, I know we want to celebrate because we're maybe two steps away from winning this fight. But if we start dancing before we...
Guys, how cool would it be to be Dahlgarn doing a fight with Fin Fang Foom to some awesome battle music?
Exactly how we rock. Who's with me?
I am with you. Because I am you. Not my first choice, but you know what? I'm going with it. Bane of Ice? I definitely agree. We're fighting a dragon thing, we built this city! Not my first song choice, but dang it, it's a good choice.
Not so hot now, are you, dude? Or I guess, not so cold.
Oh dear. That's not good. Oh jeez, that's not good. That's not good! Okay, maybe not fire. Okay. Whoa! Good idea! Ow. We are going to kick your tail.
His own might with me is undoing.
Indeed it will, Drax, indeed. I can't believe we're actually Dahlgarn fighting Fin Fang Foom. This is insane. Not what I expected from a Guardians of the Galaxy game, but you know what? It's a good unexpected surprise. I mean, we're fighting a lot. We're fighting this guy. How could I not be hyped? Drax, where are you, buddy? Jeepers, jeepers, jeepers. Ow. Receivers. Ah! That was lit. Oh, jeez. Okay. Receivers. I will mind my footing. Receivers. Oh, jeez! Oh jeez! Oh jeez! Ah! There's so many areas he's taking up with his Dahlgarn fireballs. It's insane! Oh jeez!
The real
Okay, now is the perfect time to take a shot. Alright, everybody! You! Oh, yeah. You! Progress indeed. We're doing great, honestly.
I can't believe we're fighting a dragon.
What's wrong, Peter?
Didn't mean to start flying, but hey, if anything, it could work. Honestly, this works out perfectly. Especially considering what just happened. Wasn't my plan, but it actually helped me in the long run. Ow. Back it out. Right into a wall. Oh, jeez! Oh, come on! Oh, jeez. Rocket. Oh, jeez. Hang on, Rocket Buddy. I'll heal you. Ooh, that was close!
Wipe them out, Rocket!
Oh man, I can't believe it. I think we're almost actually done fighting him. Just one more shot of you. Oh snap, group buddy. Buddy, hang on. I got you. Boom. Jeebers. I am actually doing pretty well right now. Considering the fact that I'm fighting a giant dragon. This is insane. Oh jeez. Now! We did it! Woo! We took down a dragon! Woo! Ha ha!
We stand triumphant! Boom has fallen!
Woo! Oh, what? Oh! It's Lady Hellbender, I think. Maybe. Alright. Okay, yep. Move. Oh, wow.
Hold on. Wait. No, Lady Hellbender!
Oh, geez, hello. Fruit, no, buddy! Oh, wait, you have two.
Nobody escapes my wrath.
Oh, jeez. That's not good. Mantis!
Queen of Second Earth 9, you said you'd hear him out. Promised.
Good thing Mantis was here.
I hope this is the one where you make a good speech.
Oh, jeez.
We screwed up. We conned you. Robbed you. Killed your baby. We can't take back what we've done. But we want to make it right.
Quill.
You murdered the Dragon Lord of Kakarantara!
Ah! Snap! Yes, group! Help us!
This isn't new.
That's new? So you didn't see that happen? Interesting. Like How to Train Your Dragon.
Fate has finally brought the two of us together. Lord Foom.
Nice. He helped you two get together.
The final harvest begins.
That sounded a little weird.
Dead worlds. Screaming across space. We must
That's
go.
Not good.
Now.
All right.
Take a stand against the church. We could really use some help.
You pay one debt, then create another.
No, though I can kind of see.
Enough. I will gather my forces.
Yes! Woo!
All right,
teamwork.
Let's go.
We have made new allies. Ooh, ah, ooh, ah, ooh, ah. Yes. Worth it. Totally worth it. In the end, it was definitely worth it.
Yes! The noble Lady Hellbender shall fight alongside us this day. After we bested Foom the Invincible.
You found Drax's peanut butter and chocolate.
We're on the path to destiny, my friends.
I still can't believe we did it. We did do it, right?
We sure did, and we got Mantis back.
But we lost Warlock. We'll need him to exercise the Magus once we shut down that ritual.
So we bust him out of cult prison. I've done jailbreaks before, we all have.
We still tracking him?
Oh yeah, that thing ain't coming out easy.
Good. Then all we gotta do is get there on time and hope Lady Hellbender does too.
She will, I'm certain of it.
Alright. Let's gear up, people. Tie up any loose ends. Take a pee if you have to, because we're not stopping again.
Ooh. So this is like the final stop.
Let me borrow your tools. Why? I need the focus.
Come on. Do not drop that.
All right. Well.
Mantis. What happened on the Mantis after?
Well, I think that's where we're gonna.
Last time we saw you, things looked dire.
I think we should end this here. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, like and subscribe for more content. Comment down below what you guys want me to play next. And click the notification bell to be notified when I post a new video. That being said, stay home, stay safe, keep the commons clean and healthy, and as always, see y'all.